Hey, did you make a pass at Flash?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, he's a very handsome and strapping man. And you know what? He smells delicious. Musky, like a big tree, like a huge golden oak.
You remind me so much of your mother. You know, if she kicks the bucket soon, I may just make a pass at you.
Ew.
You're my stepfather.
No, I'm your gay stepfather.
Does my grandmother know?
Well, she knows that I have 14 different cast recordings of the pajama game. She knows that I have Jerry Herman on my speed dial. And she knows that the thing that I find the most attractive about her face is her mustache. Yeah, I think she has a couple of clues.
And she's okay with that?
Oh, yeah, she's over the moon about it. I write her a hit show. I make her life story into a successful movie. And her career finally takes off. Plus, she has a male companion for each and every event that she attends. Some eye candy. Now listen, you two. She and I love each other very much. We even have sex sometimes.
You do?
Yeah. I just pretend she's Morley Safer.
Oh, my God.
60 Minutes is my news channel. Listen, little lady. Every week, someone new like you waltzes into town, all sky blue eyeballs and big sexy tits.
Hey,
now,
hey.
You ride in on your high and mighty moral horse because you're young and you're beautiful and you're special. But believe me, once you've been beaten down by this business for 2 decades, and you ain't so special, and you're just another anonymous nobody, you'll do anything it takes to get what you want. Just like me.
You know what? You're an asshole.
Talented asshole. You know, I hear it runs in the family.
Come on, honey.